Hello class. In this video, we're going to be discussing some of the difference between the human hand and the chimpanzee hand. So, as you know, all primates have grasping hands and feet. And so we have very, very similar hands to the chimpanzee. Take a look. We have all the same basic apparatus. These are both right hands that are facing palm up. And this is the chimpanzees and this is the humans. And you can see the phalanges, the metacarpals, and the carpals are all there. They have all the same exact number, all the same exact bones. But right off the bat, you can see these two hands are quite a bit different. So the chimpanzee hand is evolved for something we refer to as a power grip. And this means they have very, very elongated and curved phalanges and metacarpals. And this means they have a big, wide and powerful grip. So they can wrap around a pretty big log and do pull-ups on it all day long. Our hand, if you look at you can see that we have shorter phalanges and they're less curved and they're not nearly as powerful. So our grip isn't really grrr kind of grip. It's far more of what we refer to as a precision grip. If you take a look, our phalanges are flatter and wider than in the chimpanzees, especially on the end. This means our fingers have nice big pads. This means we can take something like a needle and, we can take something like a needle and thread, and we can easily, with our precision grip, put the thread through the needle and then tie it up. Some of us are more dexterous than others, but, you know, give a couple minutes to a person, they'll get it done. If you gave a poor chimpanzee that same thread and said, hey, go ahead and put it through this needle, it could be there all day long. It just doesn't have that kind of precision grip. We have very, very precision grip, meaning we can handle very detailed tasks with our hands. However, we have nowhere near the power of the chimpanzees. Chimpanzees are very, very strong. They actually catch their prey and pull them apart, and that's how they killed them. Very, very powerful upper bodies and hands and forearms and upper arms. By contrast, we don't have that same type of power, but we have a lot of precision. And what this is probably related to is the use of tools. So humans have a hand that makes it a lot easier for us to do things like shape stones or bone material or antlers into things that we could use to make other things. Chimpanzees don't have that capacity quite. They can make and use tools, but they're quite rudimentary in the way in which they make them. So this is one of the aspects that is different between humans and chimpanzees.